All around the Northwest now, more than 30,000 Boeing workers on strike for more than a month have a new deal to consider. The company is now offering 35% raises over 4 years. The union says the deal's good enough to put it to a vote by the workers, and that is set for Wednesday.